I was here for 2 years, 2 years and a month. And it was, I have to honestly say, it was the most fun I ever had in Major League Baseball.
I think when you look back and all the years I played 16 years, and a lot of guys played more, a lot of guys played less. It's when you have that opportunity to know, I can't wait to get to the ballpark. That's a great feeling. And that's the way it was in 83.
It doesn't matter what level you're at, you know, to be able to have the chemistry and to win is fun.
No matter what you did that year, it was part of a whole, and everyone realized that. And I think that that was part of the magic of that year.
I think everybody in that group really felt a great sense of team. And it was one for all and all for one. There was little arguments, little discrepancies during the season. Everybody has that. But when it came down to playing the game, we played hard before, during, and after the game. And there was a great camaraderie where everybody was cheering for one another. And I think that's very, very important to winning.
It was a very special year for me. I felt like I contributed. I think I did. And I got so much valuable experience of being around these veterans. And it made my career.
Everyone made me feel at home here in the White Sox organization, and I really needed that. It's always good when you're not doing well that people help you. It's when you're doing well, anyone can be your friend. It seemed like they were always my friend, you know, even in the toughest times, which I think is most important.
There was such a bond also with the front office and the ball club and with the ownership, so it was a case that it was organization throughout.
And that's how strong the ties that you have is the camaraderie that you hopefully you'll never, you know, lose. And all the fun and the excitement and the stories and, you know, things of that nature. And I was wondering, where are we going tomorrow? You know, but, you know, in a couple minutes, tomorrow it's going to be, you know, we'll part our ways, and hopefully we get to see each other a lot sooner in 20 years.
It was the culmination of a lot of hard work, culmination of a tremendous, as we've already mentioned, chemistry and camaraderie, and as well as talent. It's for most of us guys the only time we've ever experienced that, so it's one of the greatest events of our entire lifetime.
It was my first full season at the major league level then, and you don't realize how special it is. You think you're going to get there every year, you know, winning your division, getting to the playoffs, and it didn't happen. That was the only year that I was able to make it to the playoffs.
There's a very special feeling when you win, and the group camaraderie and the feeling that you get in the clubhouse because of the time that you spend together and the hard work and the common goal that you have, when that all comes together in a championship, there's a special feeling that develops, and that feeling never leaves.
It's one of those feelings that it's hard to explain because of you know, how slow we got. I mean, we didn't really start playing well until June. And to get that far and win it by that much, it was extremely satisfying.
It was just one of those things that clicked and happened. And it might not happen again in anybody's lifetime, but it happened to us.
There's nothing like your first time, and that was a wonderful thrill. And as I say, when you look back, and then the next year went by and you didn't win, and the next year went by and you didn't win, and the next decade went by and you didn't win, then it made you appreciate it even more.
There's a word in Yiddish, it's kvel, and it's sort of kvelling. You're kvelling when you have that feeling where your chest swells up, and when you watch your kids do something good, and just watching these guys enjoy themselves and watching them in 83 on the field, it was just a matter of pride. I just felt like a parent.
I think the combination of the great feelings and obviously the success, 83 was, it's number one.